This is our banana. One banana with 1 teaspoon of almond butter. I put in walnuts, about 6 pieces. So the rest of the slices were left out there, so now we're putting them in. Okay.